Tonight, Winnsboro police are asking for our help to track down two people caught on camera banning a very sick pair of dogs. Overnight last week, the criminals were told left the pups without food or water near a dumpster. Since then, one of the animals died, while the other one right now is in bad condition. Police say this is a misdemeanor crime, which is punishable by time and fines. If anybody recognizes the people in the car, call the police department right now.